I want to talk to you about what's going on with Othello.
What do you mean?
Word travels fast in this business.
So you want to give me a pep talk? Sorry your life's going down the toilet. Hang in there, kiddo.
Not exactly. But I'll tell you one thing, you're not going to accomplish anything by feeling sorry for yourself. Life's not fair. So what? Get over it.
You know, you have a very interesting bedside manner, might I add.
I'm not your best friend, MP. I'm not here to coddle your ego. I'm here to put the best team possible on the floor, and I can't do that if you get shipped out because you gave up.
Who said I'm giving up? I'm not allowed to be upset.
You're allowed to be upset. But you need to channel that energy in a positive way. Play like your life depends on it and make it impossible for Othello to trade you.
Yeah, well, that's easier said than done.
Now, look, I'm only going to say this once, so listen up. I've been in this game a long time. I didn't get to where I'm at by playing games. When you're where you're at, there's a temptation to try to play things out in the press. All right, well, that might work for the top 1% of players in the league. But for everybody else, it backfires. I'm not saying you don't have that kind of talent, but it's too early in your career to pull that kind of power play. All you can do is produce, and I can help you produce. You just gotta trust me.
Coach, I trust you. I just don't think I'm good enough. I mean, right now, I feel like my only choice is to get my hands dirty.
That's not who you are, MP.
No dishes. I'm only 21 years old. I don't even know who I am yet. Not fully. How do you know that's not me?
Look, I can't tell you what to do. You're your own person, and you gotta make your own decisions. All I can do is give you my perspective. What you do with it, that's up to you.
I can respect that.
And I promise you, if you do this the right way, I'll do everything in my power to help you to succeed. But if you want any help with the other way, I can't do anything for you.
I hear you, Coach. That's totally fair.
Good. Now go out there and prove Othello wrong.
Who's got Darius?
Hurry!
Come on, come on, come on.